Once you do learn how to do it, you feel a big success inside, and I think it's just spending time with your friends, like not like outside of school, because you don't spend as much time with them outside of school necessarily in like a half term.
Yeah, also if you haven't got any friends going, you've just made so many and you're all like, oh, we're such a good family.
I think the highlight's been actually getting on the skis without falling over.
Say that again really loudly.
Yeah, but one of the best school trips you'll ever go on.